हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम दीपिका वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन RPIIT टेक्निकल एंड मेडिकल कैंपस बस्ताड़ा करनाल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मटेरियल्स यूज्ड इन फिल्म कोटिंग। सो फर्स्ट वन इज फिल्म फोमर्स। फिल्म फोमर्स आर कैपेबल ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग स्मूथ थिन फिल्म रिप्रोड्यूसिबल अंडर कन्वेंशनल कोटिंग कंडीशंस एंड एप्लीकेबल टू वैरायटी ऑफ टैबलेट शेप्स। Polymers are mainly used as film formers. Example: cellulose acetate phthalate, hydroxypropyl methyl cellulose, sodium carboxy methyl cellulose. Second is alloying substances. Alloying substances provides water solubility or permeability to the film to ensure penetration by body fluids and therapeutic availability of the drug. Example: polyethylene glycol. Third is solvent system. It is mainly used for the dissolving of solvent and to allow the spread of other components over the tablets while allowing rapid evaporation to permit speedy operation. Example is ethanol, methanol, chlorinated hydrocarbons, methylene chloride. Fourth is plasticizers. Plasticizers give elasticity and flexibility to the coat material that increase the durability. Plasticizers act by breaking down the polymer-polymer bond and reducing the film brittleness. Example is castoreol, propylene glycol, polyethylene glycol. And fifth is opaquant and extenders. These are added to give more pastel colors and enhance film coverage. Example is titanium dioxide, talc, magnesium carbonate. Sixth is colorants. These are added to enhance visual appeal of the product and identify the product. Example is sunset yellow, tartrazine, and erythrocene. Seventh is glossants. Glossants added to give luster to the tablet without polishing. Example is beeswax. Eighth is antioxidants. Antioxidants are added to stabilize a dye system. Example is oxazines and phenols. Antioxidants are added to prevent the oxidation. Means कहीं अगर हम product को air के contact में रखते हैं तो वो oxidation करके foul या फिर bitter smell ना produce कर ले, means उसमें rancidity ना हो. कई बार क्या होता है product में oxidative rancidification हो जाती है, तो उस चीज़ को prevent करने के लिए हम antioxidants add करते हैं. So these are added to stabilize the dye system. Ninth is flavors and sweeteners. These are added to mask unpleasant taste and odor. Example, aspartame, water-soluble pineapple flavor. Tenth is surfactants. These are added to solubilize insoluble ingredients in the coating. Example is spans and twins. And the last one is antimicrobials. These are added to prevent microbial growth in coating composition. Example, alkyl iso, thiazolinone and carbamates. So these are the materials used in film coating. Thank you. Have a nice day.